very difficult competition for me. My jump was totally bad, and I don't know what was happening in there, and I'm not satisfied for it at all, but it's only thing to do is tomorrow to improve this jumping. And well, this cross country race was quite stable, but not the best that I could do, so not very good feeling after this competition.